This is Kahindi Wiley. He is American Nigerian. He was born in Los Angeles, California, and was raised there by his mother. He never met his dad, but in 1997 he met his dad for the first time. His inspiration was from a mugshot he found on the floor in a parlor, and he thought that he could express more than just the physical form in a portrait. This is his art gallery, and he likes to put floral designs behind a portrait drawing that is similar to Renaissance works of like rich white people having their portraits taken. He's most known for his works with Obama and Michael Jackson and other famous people that he's painted in a Renaissance kind of way, influential, and he's very famous.
A piece of her art into the ocean to represent the power of nature.
Andy Warhol was born in August 6, 1928. He is one of the world's most famous artists. He was a pivotal figure in the pop art movement. He moved to New York City in 1960 and founded his studio, The Factory, in Union Square. The Factory was an art space that brought together artists, celebrities, performers, and wealthy people. His famous pieces were the Campbell Soup for $11.8 million. He made several important artworks and films and collaborated with Jean-Michel Basquiat and made many important works until he passed away February 22nd,
87. Zelia Sanchez. What is there to know about Zelia Sanchez?
Everything. She came from Cuba, but sadly she had to flee due to her being a gay artist. And she came to, drumroll please, New York City! She went to New York City because she wanted to develop her career as an artist, doing more collaborations in her work, as well as just really expressing herself more freely.
A lot of her art is very yonic and represents the female figure in abstract ways. A lot of it is minimalist too.
At one point during her career, she decides to throw
Jean-Michel Basquiat was a Haitian and Puerto Rican artist born December 22, 1960 in New York City. He attended City Ash High School where he began to express his passion for art, specifically graffiti. He ended up leaving City Ash and worked on his art and gained his celebrity status. He dated Madonna, which didn't last, partnered with Andrew Warhol, and made his best paintings in a warehouse, but let his usage of heroin turn into an addiction, leading to his death by overdose August 12, 1988.
Book on the early 1980s art explosion in New York City. I started